Musk started working for Tesla Motors in 2004, which was a turning point in the history of electric cars. Musk, as CEO of Tesla, led the company to make high-performance electric cars, starting with the Roadster and continuing with the Model S, Model 3, and Model Y. Not only did these cars have cutting-edge style and technology, but they were also very important in making Tesla a world leader in the car business.